No one has seen such a massive fire. There are many people missing in the camps. As the fire occurred, all our staff were working on the spot. They saw people panicking, running out of their tents and running into the streets in great shock and grief. And they have seen some of the bodies also burnt.